my shoulder. Nigga, you mad at I'm over. I pull up the range in a row. I pull up the range in a row. Dropping that lean on my shoulder. Nigga, you mad at I'm over. I pull up the range in a row. I pull up the range in a row.
Bitches. Niggas.
Good, my niggas. What's good, YouTube? Now look, my niggas, that intro was fire. That intro, my nigga, was fire. But hold up, if this is your first time to my channel, make sure you like and subscribe and hit the bell on the side, because you already know who the fuck it is. It's your boy Diamond fucking Hover, and I'm back on my shit, and I'm back on this shit, and I'm out here with my nigga and I'm out here with my nigga G2 motherfucking Easy. Man, I got Komodo in the cut, and I got that intro was absolutely fire. The song, the name of the song that was in the little mixtape with my career with the part was called 10 Feet by Juice WRLD, my nigga. 10 Feet, like 10, like the number 10, and then F-E-E-T by Juice WRLD, you know what I'm saying? That shit was fucking fire. Shout out to my nigga Best Friend. Let me hold up, pull up, back. What is you doing, my nigga? You gonna have to get out there and guard that shit, bitch. What is you talking about, my nigga? I just hit 93 overall with Komodo. I got the new jump shot landed. I actually have the face creation that I'm going to drop today. I'm not even gonna commentate over it, you know what I'm saying? I'm just gonna just show y'all how to make Komodo, and as simple as that. I think I might commentate over for like a minute or two, or some slight, but I'm really not even gonna really talk over, because I don't need to talk over me making somebody's face. Now I'm showing y'all the face of the character that I have right now on the court, you know what I'm saying? I did change Komodo face like a couple, 2-3 times, but this is the final face that I'm going to have for him. I actually did his face, I redid his tattoos, well, his arm tattoos, and then I think I did a little bit of the middle of his stomach for the tattoos and shit, you know what I'm saying? But if y'all want the tattoo tutorial for this nigga too, let's get this bitch to 80 likes. I already have the face creation, like I told y'all, that shit 5 minutes long. I don't even feel like fucking talking over a 5-minute video that's just showing you the face. So I'm just gonna drop that bitch head, a nice little instrumental on the side. Y'all could pause the video at any moment during that bitch, cause I know niggas be wanting to see the face creations, how I make it. I be making my niggas look realistic types, and I ain't gonna lie to you, but you see me down 5-8 right here, I'm just like, hold up, nah, make that 7-8. These niggas is keister, just give me the rock, and I promise you, we gonna beat these niggas. And it's some little comp, niggas be like, yo, Hov, you really not even playing no comp for real. I'm like, nigga, you drawing, you straight chewing gay, I'm playing comp. It ain't my fault Keister and Pooh Putts be walking up to the spot. You see me, I got the 5 points with no other stats. They call me Kobe in the streets. Fuck is you talking about? But this nigga was ass. I ain't gonna lie to you. This pure shot creator I believe that I was guarding was Keister. He was top shelf pork. That nigga was ass. Give me the rock. I'm cherry picking. Fuck is you talking about? Just like that, we up. It's 11-10. You know what I'm saying? If y'all want to see more gameplay with my slasher or even more Komodo, because I barely put shit out, this is what I thought I was gonna start doing, and I need y'all help, because y'all are my subscribers and y'all the ones that watch me. What would y'all rather have me do? Drop some videos, right, just like this. You can drop some video, I might drop some gameplay, I might drop a creation video, I might drop an attribute update. But what would y'all rather have? Y'all rather have me do that and then live stream on the side when I'm not doing shit, when I'm literally just playing park, just playing walk-on, playing team pro-am, playing Annie up, and just live stream whatever the fuck I'm doing, right? Therefore, y'all could always watch me, or would y'all rather just have me drop videos like I'm doing now and don't live stream? Because I could live stream on YouTube. Say I'm just sitting here like, yo, I'm not even going to create no video. I'm not going to do no shit like that. I'm going to straight sit here and just fucking live stream. Because I can live stream all the time for y'all, my nigga. When y'all bored, I can just pop up. My Elgato's always set up, my nigga. I just never sit there and live stream. I'm like, nobody even gonna really watch that shit type shit. But if y'all wanna see the Hodama Hover 215 live stream way fucking more, drop live stream down in the comment section. Y'all got to. He J'd me right there. Now I really got my duffel bag and I got hot. Like, nigga, you just shot like that on Komodo. Now it was curtains. Give me the rock. I'm like, bro, fuck this nigga, bro. Trying to tell you, this nigga is really a pure score. If y'all don't know what this build is, I know I say this so much in all my videos, but a lot, I gain so many subscribers throughout the day, throughout the week. You know what I'm saying? This is a 6'10 shot creating primary, sharp shooting secondary, 6'10, 200 pound, 85.5 on a wingspan, sharp shooting shot creator. This nigga is really like that. Like, I'm like, bro, you gotta give me the rock on that. I'm cashing the fuck out. And I am actually I'm on Xbox One, right? Hear me out. I'm on Xbox One, but I'm looking for forwards or big man to play with. You gotta give me the rock. Ooh, get off me. You gotta give it back. And trust me. But I'm looking for big men with win percentage getting straight to the rack. Fuck is you talking about, bitch? And I got a smooth 11 on your fucking noggin. But I'm looking for big men, rebounders or rebounders, post scores, or not athletics like that. Rebounders, post scorers, and fucking rim protectors. You know what I'm saying? Because they are highly needed for the park and damn near my pro-am team. You know what I'm saying? Or even rec. But y'all gotta have a nice win percentage, and y'all gotta be able to pass the fucking ball out to the open shooters so there could be more opportunities for niggas to score the ball. I hate niggas that get the ball and just keep rebounding and going back up, knowing the inside game is trash this year, knowing you're not going dunk, and knowing your relentless finisher is on fucking dick. Like, just cut it the fuck out and pass out the ball. I hate people that always want to get the rebound and go back up 10-5 times. They like, oh, I thought I was open. I'm 7-2. Bro, that shit don't matter. They not going to let you finish the fucking ball while three niggas is wide open on the fucking three-point line. And you pump faking on Jesus. Like, nigga, give up the rock. The fuck is going on? But you see me out here with the 11 points and we up 20-18. I'm like, bro, I call game. Give me the rock, because my video is Komodo, is Dama over 215. Deep down inside, he's still the Durantula built. Fuck is you talking about? My nigga, give me the ball. I promise you. I'm going to take us to the promised land. I feel like LeBron coming back to Cleveland. Give me the rock. He Keister. I'm like, hold up. Nah, bring that back. Bring that back. I got you, bro. I got you, bro. I promise you. I got you. I'm going to swing straight to the corner. I just want the rock. That's all I want. I'm like, bro, just give me the ball. Why do big men be trying to dribble? Just give me the rock. I promise you, I end games. You know what I'm saying? I feel like the Avengers April 26. I end games, bitch. If fuck is you talking about? Just give me the ball. I bet you I green like that bitch. I'm capping, but it was green in my head. It's your boy Diamond fucking Hoover with the 14 points with Komodo. If y'all enjoyed this video and love the intro and just love how I put my videos together, make sure y'all smash that fucking like button and destroy that bitch for me. You know what I'm saying? Cause it's the only way we gotta go is up, man. It's your boy Diamond fucking Hoover. Rolled the AK and I'm out this bitch, man. Slack 4K Trek.